have completed the addition and subtraction, which was really very important step. And during addition and subtraction, we always kept you to keep the control on the fingers part. Now let's start with the new concept on abacus, that is how to do multiplication. Children, doing multiplication is really very interesting, but you just need to be clear with the tables of 2 to 9 only. After that, till 999 you can do it on yourself, and that too you can visualize also. And plus you love doing multiplication a lot. But before doing multiplication, we need to learn the basics of multiplication, that we'll be learning how to multiply 2D into 1D. Once you are clear with the subject, that is 2D into 1D means 2 digit multiplied by 1 digit. If you are clear with the basic concept of 2 digit into 1 digit, then you can do n number of multiplication with the same concept. But children, please start revising your tables. You should be knowing the tables randomly also, that is only 2 to 9 table you should be clear. We'll begin with the multiplication. In the first class, we'll basically learn only 2 digit multiply by 1 digit. Slowly we'll go by 3 digit into 1 digit, 4D into 1D, and again 2D into 2D. But basic will be 2D multiply by 1 digit. So let's start with the class of multiplication. I hope you're going to enjoy the class a lot. If you like our channel, please don't forget to subscribe it. Let's begin with the class. Now multiplication on abacus. Now just see, first we are going to have the basics of multiplication, and this basics is very important. Please children, just see how carefully you'll be doing. Now today's concept is one digit multiply by one digit, and if you multiply one digit by one digit in abacus, we need to get it the answers by two digit. Now the question arises, if there is a single digit, what will we doing? If a single digit comes, we will add a zero in front of the number, or a simple language will prefix a zero. Let's see with few example. Here also you can see 2 multiply by 3, or 2 times 3 is what? We'll get the answer 2 threes is 6. Now the question is coming that 6 is a single digit number. To make it double digit number, we will prefix a 0. So it becomes 06. Now let's go to the next one. 6 nines are. So what is 6 nines are, children? It's 5454. So no need of making it double digit, because it's actually a double digit. Now next one, 4 times 2 or 4 2s is how much? 8. So now children, to make it double digit, we'll first prefix a 0 and then we will write 8 to make it double digit. This is the rule in the abacus, you have to follow it very carefully. Why? Further we'll be just getting the hint. It's 9 nines are 81. So children, 81 is a double digit, so no need to prefix a 0. In this way we'll be doing 1D into 1D. For getting 2D, we'll be prefixing a 0. Let's see through the example or drawing the beads on the skeleton. You all are aware with this abacus very well. This is the format, or we can call the skeleton of abacus. Now one example, let's take here. Suppose we will take 2 times 7. So what it is now? 2 sevens is 14. So there is no doubt in that, we can directly put the answer over here. 14 is double digit. So we'll start from here now. It's 1's rod and 10's rod. So 1, 4, 14, we will be putting here this way 1. And here we are going to put 4 on the skeleton. It's 1, 4, 14. Now with one single digit, we will just go through it and just see here now. It's 3 times 3. So what it is? 3 threes are 9, but to make it double digit, we are going to prefix a 0. So if you start from the 10th rod, now just see, it's 0, 9. In this way, we will be counting 0 from the 10th rod and we'll be putting here, it's 0, 9. This is the basic concept on abacus. We need to follow it thoroughly. We have seen multiplication of the single digit and hope so remember the concept very well. Now again we are going to see multiplication on abacus. Children, now we are going to see here 2 digit. If we multiply by 1 digit, so what should we get? If we multiplied in the previous 1 digit multiply by 1 digit, we did got 2 digit. So now if 2 digit multiply by 1 digit, what we are going to get? We should get the answer by 3 digit. This was what we have done in the previous. Now how it is, children, let us see. Now if you get the concept of multiplying, that is 2D into 1D, that means, children, you are going to learn till 99 very easily. For that you should be just knowing 2 to 9's table. Now let's see how it will go. To make it more easier, I have bought 2 different color pencils so you can understand how the things will be moving. Now just let us see, it is 14 times 5. So let's take as this way, as 5 ones are, let's make it as a head. It is a head of the number. And 5 fours are, let's take it as a tail of the number. Okay, now we will put this. Now as the 3 digit, that means if you check it on the abacus, means 3rd digit is the hundreds rod. 1's rod, 10's rod, 10's, hundreds rod. Now 5 ones are, remember the concept, if it is coming in single digit, we have to add 0. So from the 10's, hundreds rod, 5 ones are 0 and 5. We will start from the hundreds rod. And 5 fours are, very carefully, just see, children, we will put it in the rod where we have finished the first process. So 5 ones are 0, 5 we have finished here. 5 fours are 20, will begin from the same rod where we have finished the first process. Now I am going to add 20 over here. So our answer is 070. That means the answer is 7070. If you wish, you can prefix a 0 over here. Our answer is 70. Now we'll go with the next one. Now can you tell me what is 6 twos are? That is, we will take first head. 6 twos are is 12. From the hundreds rod, 1, 2, 12. So our first process is over here. And what is 6 nines are? 54. So our second process will start from here itself. 5, 4, 54. It's 174. Our answer is how much, children, now? 174. So understood by the head and tail process. Now again we'll take head. 4 sevens are so much, children, 28. So from hundreds rod, 2 8 28. And what is 4 eights are? 32. Till now the both sums were directly. Don't forget the addition and subtraction what we have learned. So how we'll put 30? Add your boss 100, less your friends 70, and then 2. So children, 3, 1, 2. We have done addition over here because what is multiplication? It is repeated addition. So we have to just carry forward that only. It's 3, 1, 2. Okay. Now let's see here. 9 nines are, if you take head by head, it is what? 9 nines are 81 from the hundreds rod. Now again 9 nines are 81, so we can directly put 8181. So our answer is how much, children? 891. So it is fun doing multiplication on abacus. Yes, but you should be clear with the tables of 2 to 9. Now last one. Now just see, it's 8 fours are. So what is 8 fours are? 3, 2, 32. And now again tail is what? 8 sevens are. You can just check it out. 8 sevens are is 56. So what's the answer? 376. 376. Now let's see by the bead drawing. Many of them get clear by seeing the bead drawing. So I've drawn the skeleton. You can see there are 3 rods. Basically, you can see there is a black dot. That is our units rod or ones rod. It's ones, tens, hundred. And when we do multiplication, we begin from the hundreds rod. So let's see, 86 times 3. First, I am going to just mark the head. So you can just get it how we will draw head. So 3 eights is 24, children, from the hundreds rod. So 3 eights, I am drawing here 20, and I am going to draw 4. So this is our first process is over. Now the second process is 3 sixes, we are going to do here 18. That is our tail. So 18, children, now we will how we can do 18 over here. So we remember, add your boss and less your friend. So we are going to do add your boss 5 and less your friend. One's friend is 4. So I have less 4 over here, and 18 is 8 over here. So our answer is how much, children? It's 2, 5, 4, 8. it's 258. You can see here 258, because once it is cut we need to forget about that. So this way we'll be doing. I know here the process you are getting confused, but we have done with the small friend. Just keep in mind, multiplication is repeated addition, and in the first level we have done all the steps of adding it. Same way we are reading the table, and wherever we need to add the number we are following the addition process. Now same here, now 56 times 9. So let me take the head. What is our 5 times 9 or 9 times 5? It's same, it's head hour now. So it's 9 5s are what we are going to get? 45. So we will add here 40, that is by the red one we will do. It's 40 from the hundreds rod, 40 and 5. Now again children, if you come by the tail, it is how much now? 9 6s are, that is tail is 54. So how we will add here 54? We need to get 10 over here. So what it is indirect? Add your boss 5 less this, and 5's friend is 5 up to next 5. And again it is 4, 50 we have got it, and 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. So what we are getting here? 5, here we don't have any bit, so it is now 504, so it is 504. Remember what we did here? We were needing 54, so for doing 50, we did add your boss 50, less 100, and 5's friend is 5. So 5 also have gone, and 54, so it is 504. I hope so you are clear with the multiplication. We'll very shortly come with the next, that is 3D and 4D multiply by one digit. If you like today's video, please don't forget to subscribe it. Thank you.